We pray with them that the Holy Spirit will guide and strengthen them, that they may fulfill God's purposes for the whole of their earthly life together.
First, I am required to ask anyone present who knows a reason why these persons may not lawfully marry to declare it now. Harry and Meghan, the vows you are about to take are to be made in the presence of God, who is judge of all and knows all the secrets of our hearts. Therefore, if either of you knows a reason why you may not lawfully marry, you must declare it now. Harry, will you take Meghan to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all other, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Meghan, will you take Harry to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
And will you, the families and friends of Harry and Meghan, support and uphold them in their marriage now and in the years to come?
We will.
As we stand, let us pray for Harry and Meghan. God, our Father, from the beginning, you have blessed creation with abundant life. Pour out your blessings upon Harry and Meghan, that they may be joined in mutual love and companionship, in holiness and commitment to each other. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.